13.57 for Christopher Trulliano makes him the second fastest man in the NCAA this season. Can anyone beat him? Quinn McCarty and John C. trying to do just that. He's got his teammate Noah Anderson right next to him. The flags and the touch. It's an 18.95. Quinn McCarty finishing his first semifinal heat. And we are watching 118.4 and 118.00.